Hey, it's your boy Tillo right here from Straight from the City. Let's go.
Slow life music.
I'm the man of the city, baby. Sylvester Turner. Still swinging through the ditch. Just don't be acting like no bitch. I don't have no problem with you. I'm straight from the city, baby. What will turn up? Lil 40 on my hip. Just in case you start to trip, I mean, I'm not in the mood. Still coming down with the bubble light lens. Still fuck friends for the 2020 twin. Still anaconda skin all up in the bins. Still got no apologies for the shit you did. That's that shit. Never like my wood grain whips. Fuck you, bitch. Owe me this. These three igniters, weed and lighters. Bitches and money, that's what excites us. Don't entice us.
I'm straight from the city. Made my name in the city. Know the dames in the city. All the same in the city. I'm straight from the city. Made my name in the city. Know the dames in the city. All the same in the city.
What it do is that boy ACH Drew representing Straight from the City. Bringing out your host, Candyman. Oh yeah, it's going down straight from the city. The hottest show on the planet. Putting it down for H-Town in a major way. Today I got that boy Tillo in the house. Y'all make sure to check us out. Straight from the city, 2023, the takeover. Bow!
Yo, yo. Nigga, my whole hood can hide my weed, nigga. Niggas all around the world can hide my weed, nigga. Yo, hook it high for your weed. You get niggas running the world high for your weed. You just like me, nigga. Let's go.
We watch cameras like TVs. Dry like Neve speed. True to learn like ATV. Drink paint, smoke pounds of weed. Oh, yeah. I have stones. My shit flawless. These is not VVs. Got trick up my sleeve. Had to switch up my team. Got trick up my sleeve. Too rich to shout my weed. Got trick up my sleeve. Rerocked all the keys. Got trick up my sleeve. Got trick up my sleeve. Let's sleep on the bitch and I get up and leave. Got trick up my sleeve. No trick, turn green boxes to green. I pull up Pete the scene. Scan the whole parking lot before I leave. Bitch, must don't know what the business is. This little broke bitch said she out of my league. Fuck. Got these pussy niggas putting their cars up when I pull on the scene. Count blues up while you booed up with that slap machine. Yo, talk straight drop. You don't use a wish when them brick come clean. Yo, little bougie bitch, she ain't used to this, so let her hit my lean. Feeling unstoppable, did the impossible. Straight off the block, got the money on top. Ain't talking about money, I'm not trying to chop it up. Drop it down and come and tell me you shot it. That shoot us way back in the day. I'm sticky eating cab, you tell who shot at us. Niggas be pussy, they stepping anonymous. Don't you get in this car, you ain't ready to die with us. I'm feeling unstoppable. Got money on top of, money on top of. Feeling unstoppable. Got money on top of. Feeling unstoppable. Money on top of. Feeling unstoppable, did the impossible. Straight off the block, I throw money on top of. This money keep popping up, busy keep popping up. Walk in the spot, they watch me with binoculars. Bitches, they just wanna fuck, cause I'm popular. Thinking forever, I can't put my chopper up. No, I'm thinking forever, I can't put my chopper up.
You like TV, LeBron can't change it, chum. Tryin' walk some down, he ain't need a nigga. Gon' scope the glove like Jimmy. Really having most, he count. No doubt, we catch him and scratch him, they know who we bout. Nigga know who we bout. Niggas don't take money, they just take clout. We watch niggas like TV. Glock hit it fake, with the young nigga bleed. In a 392 with a 762, tryna look for the niggas that lookin' for me. I don't give a fuck about a bitch that she having emotions. Cause her, you still fuckin' for free. You still fuckin' for nothing. We hit a hop in it, cuz I'm person, the club, I'm clutchin'. Hey, I'm full of the drink. I'm with the gas guy, he pouring shit up and spread out the paint. Fuck what you think. I got the ranch on me, not nigga play, I'm a crank. Hop out of bind. I got these diamonds on me and then watching my time. With the shooters without no iron. That boy Lil Poodle, double great dime. Dog in the bitch. Don't give a fuck, cause he calling the bitch. You can have the whole back, cause I really don't want him. Hit a little hoe, no jump, slap. Get a chop for the piece, not thumper. Remember when I was broke, all the blunts at a shake. I was young in the street trying to make shit happen. Probably was playing my sports later with your baby. This dude probably playing sports. I'm in the field round with the torch. Nigga gon' die, hit with the torch. Shoot with the fire, show no remorse. Put that boy on the fire, you got 8 for lunch. Perkins sit here and hard like you taking a punch. Get it up, raise up, walk in the club with my heater too, get it up, raise up, walk in the club with my heater too,
Can't leave my chopper, diamond here harder than boxer,
That was Lil Jeremy, Trick Up My Sleeve. Y'all make sure to check it out on YouTube and all social media platforms. Lil Jeremy, Trick Up My Sleeve.
Hey, you know what it is, huh? This is what we doing, nigga.
Cash that you're fooling, how much wood bring you holding? Look around, boy, twisted. show them. City lights, way goes, I'm controlling. 20 ounce Sprite screw, pull the four in. Translation, make sure your boy's tolling. Southside still holding. Southside was still holding. Southside was still holding.
Hold up.
Southside still holding. Yeah, hating on your powwow. Corey Blunt, Big Floyd, doing slam guys. Talking about the boy Pooper, yeah, that Lynn Johnson. Boys ring when they saw that Smitty coming. No matter where your racks at, where you got your first stack at, where you move your first pack at. Heard Hawk, Roll, Mo, Key, and Pat at. No matter where your mama stayed at, or where them little played at. Same spot you got sprayed at. Make sure you let them tell them know that. Southside still holding. Southside was still holding. Southside was still holding. Hold up. Southside still holding. No matter where you used to scale at, I saw your daddy go to jail at. First quarter break, yeah. First bad chick, yeah.
Heard your boy switch team.
Try to switch that, nah. We still grinding on the south side. Big diamonds in my mouth, right. It's going down, my name. Tipping, frozen, flipping, dripping, dripping like south side still holding, huh? South side still holding. South side was still holding. Feel me, boy? South side still holding. Got me pulling up another. Charmaine Griffin game by the Caro. Feel like my bros up in heaven. Every day's a holiday. We talking June 27th. Talking about me, by my screws. Mama, mama, what it do? Ooh. This a big mellow, big steam. Me and all me love in the booth. Feel me. I'm talking blue truck or red beans. I might swing down that curtain in the dead end. Boom. Big baby used to smoke that. Same hood that killed. She know that, ha? They don't buy that what they sold that. Took me to the trap with a stove, and you know that I roll that. Out of town, surround my sound, ha? How the color you were going down, yeah. What you know about a rich seat, ha? Drop Chevy on the 6th Street, boom. I ain't hating on your power. Corey Blunt, Big Floyd, doing a slap guy. Ain't hating on your power. Southside still holding, coming down.
ESG, Southside still holding, and we still holding you in our prayers. Shout out to ESG, 100, man.
Grandpa, what's up, Grandpa? How you been?
Good, man.
Good seeing you home, man. You ready to turn up?
Yeah, I'm ready to turn up.
I'm finna show you what you been missing.
I'm trying to see these streets.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna show you these streets.
But first, we gotta stop at the bank.
Okay.
I gotta pick up this check.
Okay, all right, we're gonna get this check.
You know, this money is gonna keep flowing, man. This shit gonna keep coming. They print money every day. Now we having that shit. They don't like that one.
I been getting richer and richer. Two twin protects like sister. Pull up with some magazines in case it's an issue. Keep on being mad at me and see where they get ya. I been getting richer and richer. Thought he was my family. Had to crop him out the picture. They know I'm coming Waverly. They label me a wizard. Get money like the major. Load on red like I'm a pitcher. I been getting richer and richer. Prior to that, I was just trying to get a richer. You been did that little shit, you be on, tell them catch up. Play both sides, you either gon' be with us or against us. Rich told me keep shining and I still ain't put my wrist up. Like Giannis and his brothers, all we do is get them big bucks. When she give me noggin', it feel like she got the hiccup. Her boyfriend keep on calling, told him sorry she can't pick up. I been getting richer and richer. Two twin protects like sister, sister. Pull up with some magazines in case it's an issue. Keep on being mad at me and see where they get ya.
See where they get ya.
I been getting richer and richer. Thought he was my family, had to crop him out the picture. They know I'm coming Waverly, they label me a wizard. Yeah, money like the major league, don't rest like I'm a pitcher. One love, two love, AP's on the wrist. Three love, four love, bitches on my dick. Five love, six love, K on the lick. Seven love, eight love, nine milli blick. When you is the boss, you ain't gotta call and shit. Say she still in school, I might throw a scholarship. Getting money always, it ain't gotta be legit. He was talking to the ops, had a crop him out the pit. Double R's on the whip, stand for getting really rich. Put on that gallery,
yeah, my salary.
Look like I study medicine. Now tell me this, how you got on the bus down on every wrist? The bezel hit, how you spend a mansion just on necklaces?
Paper out the gang, all these diamonds on me bust down. We be outside, tell them pussy dudes to pipe down. Two flights in one day, little nigga, that's a touchdown. Let that chopper sing, on my mama, I love them gun sounds. Think they hating now, I'ma make them hate harder. All these diamonds on me, wet water, Pearl Harbor. Pull up foreigns back to back, nah, these ain't chargers. I can lose it all today, I'ma get that shit regardless.
I been getting richer and richer. Two twin protects like sister, sister. Pull up with some magazines in case it's an issue. Keep on being mad at me and see where they get ya. I been getting richer and richer. Thought he was my family, had to crop him out the picture. They know I'm coming Waverly, they label me a wizard. Get money like the major league, throw them rest like I'm a pitcher.
And Cap G, richer and richer. Y'all make sure to check it out. Richer and richer. Man, Drew, I told you it was gonna be the Nuggets and Miami. Joker versus Butler. It was gonna go down. I told you, man, and you ain't believe me. Hey, what's going down? What's going down, boy?
Yo, it's your boy Tilo right here coming in straight from the city, you know what I'm saying? With my boy right here, Candyman.
What it do? Good to have you, my boy.
You know what I'm saying? It's going down. What up, Drew?
What's up,
my boy Drew. Hey, check out my latest single, Blackout, video out on YouTube featuring your boy NBA Peso and Young Easy. Hey, let's go.
I ain't heard of him. Why you only step when you 10 deep? What you skirt up? Me and all my guys, easy peso getting lit. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick.
I seen a hundred and one from rap. Yo, bitch, cool, but I'm sending her back. She gave me hip when she gave me that pussy. I say the number under cat in the hat. I got a passion for paper, but I got a low tolerance for bitch niggas. Say it's your brother for life. Well, fuck it. That pussy nigga gon' get hit with you in the mud. Now, play with the game. You know we gon' bang, my nigga. We shutting the club down. These niggas, they ain't on. I been having my way for a minute. My cake long. I'm talking like ain't strong. Hit your bitch when I'm done sending her back, cause this ain't home. You pussies ain't ready for war. Just pump faking Tom Brady ass niggas. I'm in the six for real. Well, niggas will take it down if you baby with you. That's why I fucking I'm gone. Lil Bae got me wrong. She think that I'm caking with her. I'm trying to get to the money. My niggas be pumping. We flushing a hundred up. And if I say fuck it, ain't no discussion. We see him in public.
See, it's a blackout. We ain't all black in the SRT and we just skirt off. Henny kicking in, it's getting hot. Just took my shirt off. Ask him why he got me in his mentions. I ain't heard him. Why you only step when you 10 deep? What you skirt off? Me and all my guys, easy peso getting lit. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick. Yeah, pussy ass bitch, you know what's up, nigga. If you don't see him around me now, then I don't fuck with him. If he got a problem, pull up to the six, we smoke his ass. I'm popping 30 after 30, Bandicoot, I crash. I got his bitch giving top while I'm smoking gas. I got him scared, make him scatter, know I pull up fast. Pussy. These niggas scared of steps, solo, so they teaming up. So I pull my Glock out, boom, 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 Tupac hit him. I ain't made this bitch my slut, throw a fuck, she got my mask on. Okay. I ain't saying when I use the
mentions, I ain't heard of. Why you only step when you 10 deep? What you skirt up? Me and all my guys, easy pay, so getting lit. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick.
Yeah, bitch, I'm solo. Bitch, I'm solo. I ain't 10 deep with niggas taking photos. No, no. When you see me in the section with my bitch. With my bitch. I ain't alone, I got a 40 with a switch. See, I's a gangster, I ain't never been no bitch. No, no. So if it's war, then it's war, that what it is. Yeah, you can check my resume, dope boy, heavyweight. And I be staying with a Drake, and I would hate to illustrate. 4-5 in the state, in the Benz, getting faced. From a Barbie ass bitch with a pretty ass face. I don't like to chill with niggas, man, I'd rather get some cake. So if you see me out in public, just know I'm getting paid.
See, it's a blackout. We ain't all black in the SRT, and we just skirt off. Henny kicking in, it's getting hot, just took my shirt off. Ask him why he got me in his mentions, I ain't heard of. Why you only step when you 10 deep, what you skirt up? Me and all my guys, easy pay, so getting lit. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick. If a nigga get the trip and smack his ass with the blick.
What it do? Hey man, how you been doing, brother?
Been good, man. Working, bro. Non-stop.
I see you, man. I see you working. Yeah, yeah. I see you all on the gram, everything, man. You've been a hot topic this month.
Yeah, yeah,
so what you been? What's been going on, man? What's been, you know? Tell us a little. First, tell us where we could find you, where they could find you at.
Shit, you can really find me on Instagram. That's really where I be active a lot right now. _ official Tillo. So you can find me on there, and I got music out on YouTube and all platforms.
Okay.
I just type in official Tillo, bro. You find it anywhere. All platforms are just Tillo, T-I-L-L-O.
Okay, y'all make sure to check them out.
Yeah, yeah.
Where you grew up at?
Shit, really in Greens Point a lot.
Greens Point, yeah, you're from the Point?
Yeah, yeah, bro.
Okay, that's what's up,
Yeah. Back and forth, I was, you know, in North Central here and there, you know what I mean? But with my gym and shit like that.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Mainly in Greens Point.
Okay, that's what's up. What started you doing the music thing?
Shit. Really, I was rocking with my boy Jay. You know me, shout out to my boy Jay.
Okay, shout out Jay.
My boy Jay.
Was, that over there? Okay, you know okay, Jay, hey, shout out Jay.
He was really already doing the music, and you know me, we just started hanging together more, and it kind of grew into me more, I guess I'm saying. He brought me to a couple of sessions at the studio and shit. So I just picked it up from there, bro. You know what I mean? And just, I told myself I was going to do it. You know, hard work, let's do it.
Yeah, okay. You know and you've been putting in a lot of hard work.
Hell yeah,
bro. Who's some of your inspirations? Like, who you grew up listening to and stuff like that?
Shit, what's crazy, I grew up listening, like, to Chris Brown, to be honest. That's why you see my ass dancing a lot of
That's where you get your energy from.
Yeah, bro. So really that, you know what I mean? That's really a big inspiration in what I do and shit like that. But
yeah.
I listen to a lot of people, bro, like 50. Yeah. 50s, I feel like, is a hard-ass rapper that's underrated. More the new era, I guess you said, like, Finesse 2 Times and, like, Big Boogie, shit like that.
Those are
people I, like, listen to Dirk, you know what I mean? So,
Okay. There any artists that you do, you know, like, want to have features or do some work with later on in the future?
Really try to network in the state, you know what I mean, and then go from there.
Okay, who's you know somebody of your people on your radar?
Shit, I feel like I need to go bigger, but honestly, I like to get one with Paul Wall, you know what I mean?
Okay,
one of the legends in the
city.
Nah, for sure, bro. You know, I feel like OG in the city.
Yeah.
That he's still out there working, you know what I mean? Mexican OT.
Mexican OT, man. That boy is hot, man. Shout out Mexican OT.
Yeah, I fuck with Mexican OT. You probably
I think that's one of the best features that you would.
Yeah.
Anybody that's coming out, you know what I'm saying, would be a good feature to do. OT, man. You know, shout out to OT. And shout out to all of y'all, man, that's doing y'all's thing. You know, the new generation, you know, y'all coming up, you know, really right now, a lot of people from H-Town, Mexicans are hot right now, you know what I'm saying? And y'all are opening them doors, man, and I like to see, you know, a lot of peace, a lot of unity, and a lot of good business, you know what I'm saying, at the end of the day, you know, because I know you've been going through a lot of stuff with, you know, bad business and stuff like that, but at the end of the day, man, you know, we need to be united, you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, we need to, you know, come together because you don't never see us, like, you don't never see us doing no big shows like Penta, like, you know, Trey, like everybody coming together and they're having these big old festivals when we could come together like OT, you, Rick, Easy, you know, a lot of people like that, D-Baby or whoever, you know what I'm saying? We need to come together and unite, but at the same time, we need to do good business and, you know, just be on some real man shit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. At the end of the day, you know? But like I said, I know you've been, you know, going through a lot of stuff and stuff like that, but, you know, at the end of the day, we want to see good business. We want to see things go right. And you know, we just want to make money like everybody else is making money. You know what I'm saying?
That's the whole, you know what I mean? That's the whole plan of the game. You know what I mean? It's already hard enough being, I guess, an essay already trying to be in the rap game.
Right.
You know what I mean? And we just do the bad business. It's just, it kind of fucks it up a lot, especially when the unity with the Hispanics, bro. If we was to do it, especially down here where we at, we could pack shit out, bro. Yeah. You know what I mean? But people, I guess, got their ways, bro. Yeah. And we never know why, you know what I mean? Yeah. I don't know why bro did what he did, you know what I mean? But I kept it pushing and, you know what I mean? It's just, you know what I mean? I feel like people shouldn't just fuck with that. Like, you can't just, you know what I mean? Like, just let the shit slide. You gotta check your bro for doing shit.
At the end of the day, you know, when it's mad business like that.
Especially like where we're going and, you know what I mean? It's just, you don't wanna have to keep looking over your back, bro.
Yeah, for sure. Especially in this game. There's, you know, in the industry, y'all gonna run into each other sometime, you know? And you don't want to be looking over your shoulder at the end of the day. You know, y'all want to know that y'all did some good business and y'all gonna continue doing good business and we're gonna continue making money as, you know, Mexicans, you know what I'm saying? And getting that Mexican money together, you know what I'm saying? Bro. So that's what, you know, it should be. But back to what you've been doing, I see you got this thing going down at, White Oak?
White Oak Music
Tell us a little bit about that, man. You're headlining, okay?
That's my first big booking. So your boy got booked at the White Oak Music Hall July 8th.
July 8th.
You know what I'm saying? Doors open at 7 p.m.
Okay, how they get their tickets?
There's actually a link. You can actually hit me up on Instagram. I can send you the link direct or I'll have it in my bio on Instagram, bro. You can get the tickets right there, bro. And if you ain't never been to like a QPM show, you know, people tell you about us for a reason.
I heard there's a lot of energy.
If it's allowed, then why not?
For sure.
We definitely put on a show. I got a few openings. Shout out to my boy Papo, my boy KP, and my boy Spaceman Apollo. And then I'm bringing out quite a few special guests.
Tell us some of the artists that you have worked with. You know what I'm saying? I know we just heard that Young Easy dropped. So who else you've been working with?
Easy, of course. I worked with my boy FNF Chompo. Got something coming on. I got a couple tracks coming from the boys out there in Waco with my boy Big R and Northside Nino. You know what I mean? So I've been networking outside.
That's a good thing for artists, man. Don't be stuck in here just in H-Town, man. Get out there and get your name out there, man. Do shows.
Yeah.
And you know, in the Valley and Dallas and all kind of other places where they don't even know you. Go to the places where there's only 90 people at. You know what I'm saying? Go to the places where they gonna say, "Hey man, this going down." The whole city's gonna come out.
Bro, that was fucking
Shout out Waco, straight for the city.
Definitely, when I do shows, I definitely wanna be out there, bro. I also got one of my boys up there in Chicago too. You know what I mean? So we went out there and we rocked that bitch.
About a month ago, in March. We was trying to get you on the show, man. You know what I'm saying? You're doing some busy things. Yeah. Like, all right, we're going to get him, though. We're going to get him, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, bro. So we've already been out there, bro. Literally building this shit organically. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Ain't no fake followers or fake fans. Everybody, we doing this shit naturally. And it's just coming up good, you know what I mean? And we just steady trying to keep it going.
What are some of your projects that you have in the making or that you have now?
I dropped one at the beginning of this year called Are You Titanium?
Okay.
And that one's got, I've listened to everybody, so what they fuck with.
Is that with that song Wild in it?
Yeah.
See, man, I mean, you know,
so that Wild, man, you know what I mean? If
baby mama at home with the kids. Yeah, you're trying to wild tonight.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean? Go check that one out.
Y'all make sure to check that one out.
That's really a hit. You know what I mean? It's just.
Is that some real, like, live? That's what you're going through, man? Because, golly, that's some wild shit.
Oh, man. Hey, you know what I mean? I just tell the story how it is, man. A lot of dads can probably relate, man.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
You know what I mean? That's what I do with my songs. I try to, you know what I mean? It's just a little storytelling with a little joke and a little hype. That one I have fun with just making it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And that shit was real
cool. Yeah, I can tell y'all have a lot of fun when y'all doing y'all stuff. And I've been, you know, watching y'all and stuff like that. I got to do my research.
Yeah, no, for sure, bro. Like that's one of the ones. You know, eventually this shit going to take off. It's taking a little bit of time right now, but people will see.
You always, I mean, you can't, some people do, but it ain't going to happen like that. It just, you got to put in your work, but you know, if you keep on putting work, be consistent, it's going to happen. You know what I'm saying? You keep on putting your name out there, keep on doing the right thing, meeting the right people, and you're going to get your name out there. It just takes time, man. You know what I'm saying? But if you're grinding, people are going to notice you, and they're going to notice the things you're doing, and they're going to, you know, if they're not riding with you right now, they're going to start riding with you. You know what I'm saying? It always happens like that. They don't wait until you start doing something big. That's happened with OT, everybody else. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, but shout out to all my boys doing their thing, man. Shout out to all the Hispanics doing their thing in H-Town, man. Drew, you got something?
Oh, man, I just see y'all doing your thing, man. You know what I'm saying? Good to see you, man. I appreciate y'all, bro. Be at that show rocking with you, man. The White Oak, man.
Yeah,
we'll be at that, the White Oak, man. Y'all make sure to check them out.
Yeah.
July 8th.
It's on a Saturday, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Hopefully everybody gets through their week, you know what I mean? And just come rock out with us, bro. Come have a good time. Go have a drink. I'll be having some merch there, some Tello merch. And then we have our QPM merch dropping that day, too. So those are first come, first serve. You know? Yeah. Those are limited sizes and everything. So. Hopefully, you know, people get there early, rock out with them, bro. You know what I mean? Shit gonna be nice.
Yeah. There any spots you like in H-Town? Like, a lot of people like to know, like, what you do during the day and stuff like that. What you like to eat?
Shit. Crawfish?
Crawfish?
Hell yeah, bro.
Okay.
I'm like a lot. Man,
I like crawfish, but I hate peeling them motherfuckers,
Yeah, yeah.
But I think there's a certain way to peel them, but I guess, I don't have the patience. It's like sunflower seeds.
Yeah.
I like them ones that don't have the shell. You know what I'm saying?
You might as well eat the corn nuts and shit like that. You just throw them all in your mouth.
So how many days you spend in the studio out of week?
Shit. Really as much as I can, bro. Yeah. You know what I mean? If I could fucking just live in there, I would. Yeah. You know what I mean? That's really what I want to do. Just, you know what I mean? Just put my focus into that. Because I'm a visionary too, bro. So when I make my songs, I'm already damn near having the vision ready for the video.
Right.
You know what I mean? And I'm just going like that.
Who's doing your videos?
Right now, I've been rocking with my boy Robbie the Bandit. Shout out to Robbie.
Shout out to my boy Robbie.
Shit, we've been doing some good work, bro.
Yeah, y'all have.
A lot of good work in the city, too. That's how I found through my boy Jay. He showed me him and shit. And, you know what I mean? I locked in with him, bro. He been rocking with your boy ever since. You know what I mean? That's what's up.
So, let us know one more time what projects you got, check you out, where they can check you out at, your social media and stuff. And just get you some fans, you know what I'm saying?
For sure. So, again, you can find me on Instagram, _official_Tello. I have all music on all platforms. You just type in Tello, T-I-L-O, music on Apple Music, Spotify, you know what I mean, everything. I got about 8 or 9 videos out. I don't know. Your boy been working. Yeah, I don't know many that, like I said, been putting in the work and been doing all that. You know what I mean? So don't forget, July 8th is going down. Come out and come see your boy.
For sure.
You
know good to have you out, man. Straight from the city.
You know what I'm saying?
Tello, man. Y'all rock with him.
QPN for life. It ain't quality, it ain't pressure.
Straight from the city. 2023. We out.
Hey. Tello. Only time that I go to the bank is to cash these deposits. You say you want smoke, then what's poppin'? Ayy, so many plays, I got options. I'm going off the top, one hand, I'm like Hopkins. Ayy, chop and make the boy do hurdles. Keep the boy tucked in his cell like a turtle. I'm tucked on this bitch, made a squirt, she my squirtle. Damn, boy, I'm Tello, you ain't heard him. Damn, fuck it, I'ma keep going in. I spin on your block, fuck it, I spin again. Got the killers in the back on the right, that's my twin. Got two dark hoes stick together like twigs. Ayy, trap sauce, Mitchell out of me. I ain't even gon' lie, I don't even drink the shit. But fuck it, I'll take a shot for my kids. Ayy, pull up game strong, I don't even got kids. Ayy, cut your hoes short like Chucky. Bitch made a stop in my crib like I'm Bucky. Shit, the bitch of Benny Hines made her feel lucky. Bitch jamming my shit, know the lyrics felt lovely. Ayy, we ain't all black like a Kodak. Ayy, QP and a Brandon, y'all know that. Ay, any show that I do, I make noise. In case you ain't know, I'm Tilo, y'all know that. Any time that I go to the bank, it's a cashies deposits. You say you want smoke, then what's poppin'? Ayy, so many plays, I got options. I'm going off the top, one hand, I'm like Hopkins. Ayy, chop and make the boy do hurdles. Keep the boy tuck in his shell like a turtle. Ay, I fucked on this bitch, made a squirt, she my squirtle. Damn, boy, I'm Tilo, you ain't heard. Only time that I go to the bank, it's a cashies deposits. You say you want smoke, then what's poppin'? Ayy, so many plays, I got options. I'm going off the top, one hand, I'm like Hopkins. Ayy, chop and make the boy do hurdles. Keep the boy tuck in his shell like a turtle. Ay, I fucked on this bitch, made a squirt, she my squirtle. Damn, boy, I'm Tilo, you ain't heard. Yeah, I'm from the H-Town, this the city of the champs. Had to teach the boys, let's try fucking with the man. Man, fuck the Philly restaurants, cause they ain't wanna feed us. If it pee shortstops, I ain't talking Derek Jeter. Yeah, I'm smoking on the Jeter, yank these boys out the playoffs. Got a better chance hitting on the lotto, maybe playing. Talking all this shit out of your neck, nigga, stay soft. Yeah, I put off in the cool and your bitch cut me off like, man. Cheated last time, I don't really give a damn. When that bitch again, got a man like, man. Can't fuck with our strokes, huh, do y'all understand? Tryna tell you, I'm Tilo, bitch, huh, I'm the man. Got a foreign little bitch, yeah, and she throw ass. Got a sexy ass slug walk, but she got class. Fuck the messy ass hoes, man, you bitch, dirt trash. Stepping all on her necks, I ain't letting on the cash. Only time that I go to the bank, it's a cashies deposits. You say you want smoke, then what's poppin'? Ayy, so many plays, I got options. I'm going off the top, one hand, I'm like Hopkins. Ayy, chop and make the boy do hurdles. Keep the boy tuck in his shell like a turtle. Ayy, I fucked on this bitch, made a squirt, she my squirtle. Damn, boy, I'm Tilo, you ain't heard. Only time that I go to the bank, it's a cashies deposits. You say you want smoke, then what's poppin'? Ayy, so many plays, I got options. I'm going off the top, one hand, I'm like Hopkins. Ayy, chop and make the boy do hurdles. Keep the boy tuck in his shell like a turtle. Ayy, I fucked on this bitch, made a squirt, she my squirtle. Damn, boy, I'm Tilo, you ain't heard him.